avenue for funeral home.
Didn't shout, you didn't threaten, and you were
Bloody marvellous. Right then, ready for today's training?
Take good care of her, Walker.
I suppose you've heard the rumours then. Well, I'm afraid they're quite true. Who knows what your brother will do next? But in the meantime, the mood at the castle is getting more uneasy by the day. A lot of people to see your brother today. Poor son. So,
the castle grounds. I've never seen so many people out.
They must be in the war room.
But let's get there before anyone sees us.
You mustn't blame yourself, madam. I don't think any of us realize just how far you've fallen into madness.
I have to do something. I can't just stay here.
You're not. We leave the castle tonight. This kingdom needs nothing less than a revolution.
Mm-hmm.
It needs a new leader. Not a hero. It's time to see if you're ready.
Ready for what?
To be your mother's daughter.
Ready, girl.
I will pack the ship. There's no time.
Thank you.
I rather think we should make it now.
It's time we paid our respects to Albion's last hero.
I never thought I'd enter this place again.
You should have known better. The night your mother died, I promised her I would bring you here.
When you were old,
this is your legacy. The world has been too long without a hero, but I'm hoping that it will happen. This is your mother's most treasured possession. The hilt. It uses those who have the power to excite. Those who have the power to protect.
That your mother is her greatest triumph. But you have an even greater destiny ahead of you. The seal awoke at your touch, as it would at no one else's. This means the fate of Albion rests on your shoulders. Before you lies the path you were born to take, and at its end is the kingdom you were born to rule. Like all heroes, you will face many trials, but you cannot pass through these gates alone. You will need to gather followers and gain the support of the people. For now, you have the support of two friends. Jasper, who will serve you always, and Sir Walter Beck, who will be your greatest ally. Together, you have already taken the first step in your journey. Walk through the gate and claim your reward.
Supply of oxygen, just the way a castle's escape route should be. It's simple. We We have to stop Logan.
How am I supposed to do that? Even if I am a hero, I'm just one person.
Exactly. That's why you need to find allies. And lots of them. Once you prove what you are, people will follow you. And many of them will be willing to fight. But they need a leader. Someone to believe in. Albion needs nothing less than a fiddle. If anyone can persuade them, it's a hero. Very good. I will continue to become acquainted with this sanctuary. No doubt we will need to make full use of its facilities.
Right, all right then. Find this peak on the map and let's see if that book's telling us the truth. people here call themselves dwellers. They're calm. They're loyal. And like I told you earlier, they hate broken ice. Yeah, it may not look like much, but this is where the revolution begins. This is what Logan has reduced them to. He's taken control of these mountains and started destroying its forests. I knew they'd have a hard time finding food, but I had no idea it was this bad.
No!
The man we need to convince is Sabine, a proud old sod, but a good man and a good leader. He won't give his allegiance easily, especially to a princess. Perhaps it's best if I speak to him alone first. You know, maybe you ought to find some new clothes while I talk to Sabine. Something slightly less regal. We don't need this kind of attention. I only have a little bit of gold, and it should be enough, and maybe you can spread what's left among the people. They need it more than we do.
Where can I find you, sir?
Oh, don't worry. You'll find someone willing to take that money off you. Now, wish me good luck.
Madam, this is Jasper. Hello? Is this how you use this? I'm speaking to you through the ill seal. Extraordinary device. It would seem that as long as you carry the seal, when they return to the sanctuary, any time you deem it necessary. I will get you to now and put mine on your new pocket. Your clothes on these mannequins, which should serve as convenient storage for you. There you are. You look just like a dweller. I hope this new outfit is as comfortable as your royal attire, though I suspect the chances of that are quite low. Now that you are properly attired, you should return to some more.
That's more
than I need this Sabine.
Explained everything, and he's, well, I told you, he takes some convincing. Come on.
A reliable way to gather a few followers is by simply interacting with him. Try it. I'm sure you'll make an impression.
I'm so weak.
Oh. It's nice to see Sabine hasn't mellowed. Age. But anyway, I know the place you mentioned. Your mother built the chamber under the Bright Wall Academy, Albion's greatest seat of learning. At least it was, until Logan closed it down. Just show the old librarian you're guilty of. It makes a nice change.
beneath Brightfall sounds intriguing. I've heard rumors, of course, but another half of us have lived to speak of it. You must take care once you are inside.
I trust you are finding everything all right.
I see you're going to make Brightfall a most charming little hamlet, and a perfect opportunity to acquaint yourself with the fine, honest people of this kingdom, far from the bustle of the city and the factory smoke. Of course, a less charitable mind would term them simpletons, but I encourage you to shop in their stores, drink in their taverns, and otherwise partake in their small town pleasures. The library is closed by order of the king. We don't serve drinks, we just serve chicken. Please leave before the soldiers suspect you of gaining any real knowledge. Oops, wait, Papyrus. A real visitor. more than a custodian these days. I haven't seen it since the old hero Queen last came here.
You are the princess. Yes.
Oh, I. They have challenged the bearing the seal would come to the entrance to the reliquary, but I never imagined it would happen in my lifetime. It was she who founded the Academy, of course. I have often wondered how she would react to see it in its present state. Here we are. I can't tell you how many of our researchers and professors have